Cool.
Thank you very much. It sings like this because it's a real tube amp. I can't say enough. Sawtooth is a great company.
This is also about tube amps. I have, had a really fantastic career. It just keeps going and going. And I've tried pretty much every kind of amplifier situation you can imagine. And I love virtual amps and with all the software, but I found that real artists use real tube amps, and I can't picture John Mayer going up with a little iPad mini and setting a sound, or Brad Paisley or Joe Bonamassa or Eddie Van Halen. And I'm the same way. I like a real amp, and I'm using a tube amp. It's a 40 watt tube combo. It's got one Celestian in there, and it just sounds amazing. Now I want to play a song that I don't normally play. It's one of mine called Prog, and it's short for progressive. There's a lot of parts on the song where it's mixed meters, so if you want to dance or headbang, you have to headbang with a mathematical purpose. So anyway, here we go.
They'll be here though.